Tare.
Well, hello, folks. How y'all doing tonight here at the Opry? Good to see you. We're going to do that single that he was just talking about, and I'd like to point out that I've got a great band up here, but my boy right over here on the end, Mark Nestler, he's from Buna, Texas, and he is the writer of this song that we've got out right now that's doing so well for us. And and a great writer he is, and we're going to do it for you. Hope you enjoy it. It's called Heaven in My Woman's Eyes. It goes like this.
It's cold this time of year, and the people in this city make it colder. They've all forgotten what it means to lend a hand to cry on a shoulder. In this land of opportunity, we find like hell to make an extra dime. It would surely get the best of me without the effort in my woman's eyes. It's a heaven in my woman's eyes. It makes life's hell a better place to be. It's a heaven in my woman's eyes. It gives the inspiration that I need. Sometimes it seems a man is born to lose, no matter how hard he tries. Life on earth, it sure be hell without the heaven in my woman's eyes. Simplicity was once a way of life, now it's buried with our past. Dollar used to go a long, long way, now it just goes fast. As free as our Union Eagle flies. But the only time I'm free is when I view the heaven in my woman's eyes. It's a heaven in my woman's eyes. It makes life's hell a better place to be. It's a heaven in my woman's eyes. It gives the inspiration that I need. Sometimes it seems a man is born to lose, no matter how hard he tries. Life on earth sure be hell without the heaven in my woman's eyes. Life on earth, it sure be hell.